What is up, guys? Today we're back with another video, and in the last video, we got Yugo back, so that was fun. Now, we're gonna go face. Not face. You saw nothing. Not face Barudania, but we gotta go meet up with the Unibos. We gotta go to the Unibos thing. And I'm not happy about it. That's just like very annoying. Trust me. So I might even not use this.
Mipha's grace is ready.
But. How much does the cobble crusher do? 15 damage. Mipha's grace is ready, so that's good. Put on our climbing. I was about to burn. Technically, you only have to wear one piece of fire resistance. That's actually a good thing. You don't have to wear all of it. See, because Link's fine. That's what I did in tears, to save some money. So yeah. It was fun. Anyway, we're just gonna come over here. Over here. By the way, I have my retainer in. Right there. So I'm like, not supposed to record. Not supposed to record. Like, I'm not supposed to eat with it or anything. And like, I talk weird when I have it on. I like can't say S's. Those R's. It's something like that. I don't remember what it was, but like I can't say certain things. Alright, so just gonna just go like that.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
We're not gonna use Rivali's Gale yet. Okay, never mind, we're actually never gonna. Well, at least for this part. Oh no, the fireball. Guys. Okay, he's dead. Wait, who the heck is this? Fire. Yeah, out here is like not the best place. Going straight toward a shrine. Oh, what shrine's right here? I guess it's this one. I only have 14 shrines. I'm gonna 100% complete this. Actually, I'm not. I'm just gonna beat the game. But I at least have to get all the key items. I have to get to Thunder Helm. I have to complete every quest. How about that? Complete every quest. Not. Well. Maybe. Oh, this one. I know this one. It's right. base assault. That's how you do that shrine, it's pretty easy. I don't know where the chest is, but I'm not gonna do that again. You might think you're gonna die, you won't, trust me. If the crystal broke, you still wouldn't die, you would just crouch. If the thing like broke energizing it, like, you would just crouch, you would have to crouch. But then you can't complete the shrine turn. Pikachu pajamas with my headphones. I got my headphones. Crap, I forgot. Stab. Oh, Jesus Christ, thank you. Okay. Put on different arrows. Jeez. Let's put on some ice arrows. I'm gonna use my more resource domain. Yeah! Oh, hello there. Yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming. Die, you. Some more? Come on, Bubba, need some more. Drill shaft, 14 damage. Gold. Oh, crap, right. Oh, no, guys. Oh, no, guys. Oh, no. From the best. Yeah, when I was here, when I was playing like normally and not like a let's play and anything, yeah, I had like a million hearts, so I took these down like. So yeah, that happened. Okay. His back hurts, bro. Wait a minute. I'm on a board. Sure. Be as gentle as I can. It's not that gentle. What weapon do I not care about? Gonna do it. Try and roll. Okay, come on, let's go. So, stand hot. Dude, I have a voice going. This is just. Divine Beast Marudania. I'm trying. Like, 7 more. Alright, guys.
Oh.
A whistle.
Huh?
This is going to be the only thing you can do.
Yep.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
I was gonna get triggered. Heart sex claims. Also, that could be part six. Same with beating fire blade.
Put a licking on that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you're here to take. You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place.
Alright, guys, let's just head into here and we'll do totally high. Ah, shucks.
You can grab the info from the guy.
Thank you. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.
Nice job getting the map of the Divine Beast. Bye.